versus Elder, he will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb.
Anderson Silva.
Ready fight.
Luke Rockhold. And here we go. Five-round fight. Flying knee. Oh, did he snap that kick? Powerful jab. Combination. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, very nice.
Big shots. Oh,
solid straight left.
Wow. Oh, jumping knee. Oh, and he lands the head kick. Solid shot to the body.
Hard straight punch.
Teeing off. A flurry of big punches.
Look at that. Nice. Threw him right over. He's going to try to take the back, I think. Side control. Executed sweep, winds up in guard.
Oh, that's a big kick. He caught him with the head kick. Flying knee.
Huge kick to the head.
Oh, that one hurt.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Rocked him with that right hand. Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Submission. He's got the leg over the shoulder. Now he's gonna pull down on his shin.
Now he lost it.
Half guard.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Kick to the body by the spider.
Flying knee. Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Oh, he rocked him!
Oh, he's
got to finish it right here.
Oh, what an exchange.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
Let's take another look at some of the actions from that round. Here's a huge kick that stuns. Let's take a look at it again. And here's a different angle on it.
Inspira, expira, se concentra, relaxa. Diminui essa pulsação. Olha, isso aí não é cansaço, ok? Você tem energia aí, só não está colocando para fora.
The beautiful Brittany. Here we go, round two.
Oh, head kick. Big straight punch. Hard kick lands. Oh.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Hard overhand punch. Big straight punch.
The crowd loves one of the greatest champions of all time, Anderson Silva.
Anderson Silva is doing a lot of damage with those body kicks.
Absolutely.
Oh, tries a flying knee.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Joe, that was a nice sidekick.
Misses the takedown.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
Nice knee to the body. He lands a huge knee.
Absolutely vicious. Oh, big shot.
And he reverses position.
Nice transition to the top. Looking for the armbar. Can he finish his fight?
And he got his arm loose. Side control.
Nicely done.
Oh, he gets reversed.
Nice sweep to get to top position.
Elbowed him in the face.
Good elbows by the Spider.
Very nice elbow from the bottom.
Rockhold with the left.
Got him in the full guard here, and he's landing some brutal strikes. That's a big shot right there.
Rockhold going for the submission.
And he's out of the triangle.
Back to their feet. And the clinch. That's a powerful knee.
Good uppercut. Again with that uppercut.
And he pulls away. Round two in the books. Joe, that was a great round. And a big knockdown from Anderson Silva.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Let's check that out from a different angle. And here it is from a different angle.
Senta aí. Olha, você estava excelente. Mandou ele pra lona. Foi bonito.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked. Big shot from the greatest of all time. Man, a ton of damage has been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell up. Rockhold with... Oh, that rocked him! He is in big trouble here.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
That's a heavy body kick.
Big punch. Hard Superman punch.
Powerful kick.
Oh, he got hit. Looking to finish him. Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker. Back up to his feet.
Big power jab. Caught by that head kick.
Wow!
Oh! Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Big knee! He's hurt! Vicious hammer fist.
Wow! Man, he's got the reversal.
Well done, sweep, and winds up in guard.
And he's back on his feet. head kick.
Luke Rockhold is continuing to target that cut.
He certainly is. He's absolutely.
Oh! Oh, he's in big trouble.
Solid right hand.
Oh! Oh, my! You can hear that one.
Wow! What a statement that man just made. Huge punch for the victory.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 18 seconds of round number three. Declare the winner by knockout, Luke Rockhold.
Luke Rockhold, winner by knockout.
Sleeping on me 'cause I put a choke on.